Yo, can't forget DJ Dell. Shook me from the streets. You know I know everything that there is about the streets, but this guy, he's trying to take over. But I'm gonna let him take over, because the feds is out there. They're trying to get us. So DJ Dell, you go, boy. I'm an addict for
sneakers. What's good? What's good? Back up in the building, your boy DJ Dell's YouTube.com/TheSneakerAddict. Brand new segment. I'm gonna do this time to time when there's a lot of big releases hidden on one single day. Tomorrow is a crazy day. A lot of sneakers releasing. You got the Dornbecker Freestyle sneaker pack hitting the stores tomorrow. You've got the Dornbecker 4. You got a crazy, crazy Air Max 95. You got a Dunk. There's a bunch of different sneakers that are releasing. There's also the Air Jordan Spizike Spike Lee Knicks Edition. That's hitting the stores tomorrow also. You got two different colorways. You got a blue colorway and an orange colorway. Really crazy. We also got the Manny Pacquiao trainer that released the other day. Manny and Nike always hit us with a brand new sneaker every year right before his fight. Let me know what you guys think about that sneaker right there. You got the LeBron 9 Scarface Home Edition. And you also have the LeBron 9 Miami Knights that just released today. A lot of sneakers hitting the stores this weekend, and I want to know what you guys think of all these releases. Are you picking up any of these? Are you passing? Let me know what you're not feeling. Leave a comment in the box. I think this will be a fun, quick video for everyone to just chit-chat in the box. Leave, you put your 2 cents in and let people know what you think, what you like, what you're copping, all right? So leave that comment. Make sure you check out thesneakeraddict.com. That's my official blog for you news on what's going on in the sneaker world. Constantly hitting you guys with release dates, photos on new upcoming sneakers, the works, all right? Also, a lot of people are wondering when this sneaker's releasing. They finally released a release date on these Black Flip Air Jordan 3s. They will be releasing December 3rd. Real quick look at the sneaker right here. Real hot sneaker. If you want to see a full review on this sneaker, I'll put a box right here. Boom. As I said, make sure to check out thesneakeraddict.com morning, noon, and night. Make sure to hit my Facebook up, facebook.com/TheRealDJDells. Follow me, twitter.com/DJDells. And I'll be back really, really soon.